Let the show begin.
What is this nonsense?
You aren't going home already, are you? The party's just getting underway.
And that's why I'm leaving. If you can't even put forth the effort to sing a song I can understand, then why should I stick around to watch it?
That's not it. You won't dance because you've got stage fright. That's what we're here for, silly. Follow our steps and you'll be wowing the audience in no time. That's right. With our help, you'll find ways to express yourself you never knew existed.
I'm out of here.
I don't think so. There's no way we're letting tonight's guest of honor sulk off by himself. Because tonight is a special night. Rejoice on the anniversary of Chaos's defeat! Hooray for the Warrior of Light! Hooray for Palamecia! And as the one who brought Chaos to his knees, you aren't going anywhere. You wouldn't want all our hard effort to go to waste, would you? We've worked ourselves to the bone planning this.
Then have fun.
Just hold on a second!
I couldn't say why I was here, even if I wanted. I was reckless enough to look into a rune, and the next thing I knew, I'm on a stage. I'll be regretting this one for a while, I think.
So I guess it's the third anniversary event. They didn't make a second one, but for the first year they had an anniversary event where they went through all the small little events they had during the first year in a condensed way. Proceed with caution. Probably for the rest. You know, since we are having it, even the fiends are celebrating.
Every party has its crashers.
I guess so. Okay.
See ya! Looks like my training paid off.
Nice, right? This is Tifa, by the way. Or at least it's supposed to be her.
Hmm.
I think his glow sticks are hilarious. Or should I call them lightsabers? Come on.
What's all that racket?
They're cheering for their hero, you! The valiant warrior of light who brought hope to the land! They applaud your might!
For getting rid of that thing? Doesn't take much to impress them, does it?
Can't you ever just take a compliment? Be happy that your fans appreciate you.
However, these portraits all show various cards where the Warrior of Light is part of a picture. Various ability cards. Grave of Glory. Doesn't that sound fancy? Fight. Think so? I don't. Unless you might mean your opponents, then might be. Festival entrance. Cleaving attacks. And here we are, Party Central. Alright, so we got in. Now how do I get out? Come on, give it a chance at least. This party wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for you after all. Check out the attraction. Something's sure to pique your interest. And if nothing else, you can at least play for the prizes. Who doesn't like prizes? You're not doing a very good job at selling this. Enjoy the attractions. Pass the trials they pose to earn some wonderful rewards, then pat yourself on the back for another job well done. Okay, let's go that path first. Oh, normal music, thank you.
This is it.
amateur fighter enters the game.
Don't worry. Just leave it to me.
Don't move! My thoughts empower me.
Your thoughts. Okay. Drawing challenge. What are we drawing? Yeah, you throw me. That would work better if that joke hadn't been made already. Ability tickets? So how was it? Did the illustrations of your gallant deeds fill you with pride? They reminded me of some things. As they should, they were lovely crafted to depict your heroic journey. You don't need to remind me about what happened. It's the world itself that's forgotten. Don't be so sure about that. There may come a day when even Palamecia remembers your deeds. And when that happens, where will you be? Why don't you draw a picture and show us? I might be a lot of things, but an artist isn't one of them. Not to worry. True art comes from the heart. Just pick up a brush and wave it around like you do your weapons, and create! Okay. So, basically, paint by numbers? Deal at least 1 point of 10. I believe you can do that. So let's play paint by numbers. Party! Hey.
Got a little stronger again.
Draw at least 2 element orbs. Use abilities that match your job type at least 3 times. Game? You're trolling me? You're the best. Now let's celebrate.
Yeah! One.
Two.
See ya.
Don't move. Yeah.
I should have finished it by now. But for some reason, they don't show it here. Normally they show it up here if you have such a lock and you have to fulfill certain conditions. Oh well.
Feels like you're flying, doesn't it?
No. Maybe they? The enemies are flying? Because you kicked them so hard? Four life orbs. That is actually not that easy. Yeah, 12 bombs. One.
Finish this up.
This might actually be enough now already.
I will end you.
Did count, okay. And emerge victorious without taking damage. So, no damage here. That wasn't fair, that was no damage. Oh god, these tiny heads. Normally these things are twice your size. What was that? Obviously something I already have, but... Choco Barrier, Choco Brave.
My thoughts empower me.
Art Seal. 10,000 Jill. This is certainly is you. say what you really mean. I can take it.
Well, your personality certainly shines through. That's a feat for any artist.
You're too kind. An extranger? Mock amulet. Giganta bulb? Ah, now I can repeat it for harder challenges, yeah? Overwhelm a foe at least once. Overwhelm. But not with this deck. This might actually work with this one.
I can do this.
Huh. These are getting tougher. A lot tougher. Really tough now.
Rise, flames! Freeze to the core! Light illuminate the darkness! I must fight.
That wasn't a good idea.
Former fireworks to light up the sky. Freeze to the core. This is it. Fly too. Fall before me.
Careless fighting me, right?
I will not surrender to despair. All is frozen.
Ooh. I hope it's just that this job was particularly weak, because I hadn't expected it to be that hard. Clear each battle within 2 turns. Thank you. No, they truly are that tough. Probably a bit overkill, but... defeat at least 3 enemies with a single attack. Wow.
Sorry, but I won't go back.
I hope that counted, actually, because they are tough enough that I'm not certain how I am supposed to defeat 3 enemies with 1 attack when I'm not using a limit burst or ultimate or whatever they are called in this game.
You do honor to my house. Deep breaths.
Fine. Okay, now, did that count? It did, good. Resist enemy attacks at least 4 times.
to my house.
Don't worry, just leave it to me.
Defeat 5 or more enemies using the weakness element.
Sorry, but I won't hold back.
Didn't count. So actually, must you defeat him with abilities with that? Ach, so that's what you're telling me, because... my weapons had the proper elements, often enough. Okay, but I'm tired of it. Cut here. So, I played until here again, and of course forget to start the recording before the final stage I failed last time. Sorry. Let's get our reward. This looks like a normal difficulty. Another 10,000 drawing challenge cleared. And I can do this again, yeah? If I want to. Not now. When I know if there's something valuable out of this. Let's go on to the target challenge.
Come on, come on, and test your aim with a monstrous twist.
I expected something a bit more complex.
Ah, but the simplest games often hide the deepest strategies. Just like this one, I'm sure.
Well, I don't see any way of getting out of this. How about not participating? Only the marked target to advance. Beware, the target may change mid-battle. Defeat only targeted enemies. Target this one. So far, so easy. Hit. You have a target on you, right? Okay.
But I wasn't done playing.
Is this the green one? Okay.
You need to train more. Just kidding.
Cut the womb. Ow, ow.
Empower me.
Okay. I am it. What? You.
I'm just burning in anticipation of loot.
Did that count now?
Now that was fun. Why, even the monsters seem to be having the time of its life.
Personally, I can't see the fun in being a target.
Are you kidding? What monster wouldn't want to be drowned by the mighty warrior of light?
Don't tell me even the fiends are in on this celebration. Fire Pneuma, Earth Pneuma, Quarry Seal.
Okay, let's go to the up to the final target if we can do this. Pew-pews. Target this one. Ow. They're killing me. A new target. I think it's rather annoying as it is. I wonder if I should actually really show this off because this is...
Carelessness is an enemy.
Yeah, I know. But I think I've shown off the basic of this event, this the target challenge. I think it's enough. Maybe I'll try recording it later again.
Warned you, but you still fought.
The Warrior of Light's deeds are on display for all!
I'm no exhibitionist.
Now feast your eyes! Ladies and gents, the party's just getting started! The main event is about to commence! Everyone is waiting. They want to see a fight worthy of the realm's savior, so give them one to talk about.
You sure they don't have anything better to do?
Not as long as you're entertaining. And with me along, we'll keep things fresh. But don't force yourself. If you feel your limbs getting tired, you can quit any time.
I don't believe that for a second. Palamecia always has a trial up its sleeve to keep me sharp.
Trial? Now why would you have to do that? You're already the Warrior of Light. There's no need for a retest. So if you want, lay down your weapon and take a load off. Your adoring onlookers will be devastated, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So do what you want on your special day. But if you need help, I'll keep you busy.
I'll definitely take you up on that.
Are you? Many of Nian Five come to see the Warrior's Light display his potential. Head down the exhibition course and show them that the one who bested Chaos means business. I think I actually ended here for now. Next time we continue the eastern attractions before we finally go down to the exhibit and the exit. Okay? Until then, I'm Mace and don't get lost!